Woman, if the woman accusing Brett Kavanaugh of sexual assault wants to speak against the judge's Supreme Court nomination, she only has a few days. That deadline is from Republicans on the Senate Judiciary Committee. Louisiana Senator John Kennedy is on that panel. He spoke earlier today with Local 33's Harrison Golden.
Weeks after Judge Brett Kavanaugh's high school years fueled laughter inside the Senate Judiciary Committee room.
Did you ever get in trouble? Did you? Were you more of a John Boy Walton type or a Ferris Bueller type?
Dr. Christine Blasey Ford's answer to that question now faces the Senate Judiciary Committee's ultimatum.
I've got to cast a vote here.
Senator John Kennedy says if Ford doesn't tell the panel about her claims that a 17-year-old Kavanaugh sexually assaulted her by Monday, then the vote to confirm the judge to the nation's high court will carry on.
And I'm prepared to be there on Monday at 10 o'clock.
Ford's lawyers have said she will not testify until the FBI investigates her claim. In response, Senate Judiciary Chair Chuck Grassley is offering to meet privately with Ford before any vote next week.
I think the American people need to hear from Dr. Ford and hear from Judge Kavanaugh. And I trust the American people to draw their own conclusions.
Kennedy says he called Kavanaugh Tuesday asking point blank if the allegations are true.
Said absolutely not. This did not happen. I mean, he could not have been more unequivocal.
Nor more eager, the senator says, to move past the claims.
If Chairman Grassley called him right now and said, be here in 15 minutes, we're going to hold a hearing, he'd say, I'll be there in 10.
Kennedy says he remains a likely yes vote on confirming Kavanaugh, pending any revelations.
If new information comes out from anybody or any credible source, I will certainly consider it up until the time I have to vote.
A vote, he says, should be sooner rather than later. For your local election headquarters, I'm Harrison Golden.
Now, that senator's remarks today echo comments from other Republican senators urging the vote on Kavanaugh to press forward. Senate Democrats, meanwhile, are urging the FBI to reopen Kavanaugh's background check. Republicans hold a slim 11-10 majority on that Senate Judiciary Committee.